Still won't open. Looks like we need three. Here we go. Huh. It's kind of run down in here.
What did you expect?
I don't know. Less ruin, I guess. Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Another one here.
That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
Six, seven, eight?
Boy.
Right behind
Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. Large crowd of people.
Just old spirits, I suppose. Leftover victims of the Mad Dwarf's reign. Still.
They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalk!
Rumo! Ready and wait!
Hey, look at this. A blood trail.
Where's a passage behind this throne?
A secret passage!
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Maltzignir.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with... whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
are strong.
Atreus, to me.
You
Yes, sir.
Look out there! You boys look right beaming. Well, the squirt does. Can't see squat behind that frizzle fuzz you call a beard.
We found the materials. But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so... so...
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business. Trade secret. We got our ways.
Oh.
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just... glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
Ha!
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get... sentimental.
Make you something? Anything else for you?
You hitting the road or chewing the fat?